here, Lori DeYoung from the WPOC Morning Show. Working away on tomorrow's show, here's what I'm thinking about St. Pierre for tomorrow morning, okay. 6 o'clock hour. Tell me what you think. You know how there
are... Hate it.
What?
Hate it. I think it's terrible.
No. What?
Oh, you didn't even tell it yet. Sorry.
You never listen.
Go ahead.
Anything I say. Just like my kids. Okay, so tomorrow, I'm thinking about... You know how... Okay, cards for birthdays, cards for anniversary.
Sure.
Happy whatever, coping with your loss, da-da-da. But there should be a card for what? We're going to do a little fill in the blank. Gosh, I wish there was a card for...
Oh,
what, huh?
Okay.
6 o'clock hour? You like it?
I do.
7:20, we'll talk about simple pleasures. In fact, most of the morning we do that. Also tomorrow, a chance for you to win some tickets. Kenny and Tim are going to be at where are they going to be?
FedEx Field.
FedEx Field, August 12th. You can win your way in tomorrow morning right after the 7 o'clock news. That would be around 7:05. So listen for your chance to do that. And unbelievably, we did not give away the trip to Florida on the Secret Sound today. I gave such an easy clue. I don't think they were paying much attention. Kind of like you. They weren't listening. Listen tomorrow.
I listen to that.
You can win a trip to Florida. Thanks for watching our vlog. Have a great Wednesday. It's beautiful out. Get outside. Go on.
Fine,
stay here. Go on.
I'm going. Fine.
Fresh air.